Mexico?
Yeah, I found this in my drunk drawer.
Oh my gosh, what do I wear though?
Aria.
What?
In 15 minutes? That means we should be leaving now.
I'm hungry.
I kinda am too.
I could eat. Okay. I'll go get Taco Bell. I'm trying to work here.
Feel my foot.
Violet.
It's super smooth.
Violet. Your foot is smoother than Kyle's bottom.
I know. What's
your secret?
I learned on Victorious that you can use these little fishy thingies to make your foot super smooth.
You did what?
I let fish eat my feet. I don't know why you're freaking out. My feet are super smooth.
Violet,
what?
Did you ever see the second half of that episode?
No, I got bored when they started to feel under his foot and I wanted smooth feet. So I went and did it.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Violet.
What? Feel my feet! Feel my super smooth feet! Derek! Feel my super smooth foot. What?
I sure hope you don't find out what.
Feel my foot.
I felt it.
Super smooth?
Yeah. There it is.
Why don't you like my super smooth foot? Feel my foot.
Violet?
What?
Please tell me you got rid of those fish.
Why would I get rid of the fish? They eat my feet.
Violet.
What?
Realize those fish are highly illegal, right?
Yeah, I was a naughty girl. You should punish me for that.
What? I'm not in the mood to punish you right now. I'm in the mood to make a point. You need to get rid of those fish. Like, now.
Why?
Violet? Where are the puka fish?
I don't know.
Where did you put them?
They're in my closet.
Fish in your closet. Stay here.
Where are you going? Don't take my fish! Wait! Don't take my fishies! Derek, no! What are you doing? What are you doing? Are you mad? Derek, no! Derek, no! What are you? No! You killed my fish! You killed my poor fishies! Why would you? Why would you?
Oh, God. gonna take the best one. It's the highest fever I've seen in a long time. Listen to me, we're gonna get you to the hospital right now.
No.
I don't have much to give you here. Listen to me. We've got to hold still. I know. It's gonna hurt just a little. think it was way back in my internship. It was the last time that I froze and didn't know what to do. I didn't think I was ever going to experience that again. You scared the shit out of me. Only you. You never cease to surprise me. Do you even have any idea how incredibly rare this condition is?
I just pulled them from a planet.
It's because they're illegal. And you shouldn't do what you see on TV. They're illegal for a reason. I think we've learned our lesson.